lifelines. And what's going to happen is,
thank you.
We're all going to be participating, and we're all going to be helping the teams. That way it doesn't rest on the sole teams to get the answer. But here are the rules. We're splitting the room in half, so we can't move anymore. This half, Yukiya, the red, is with Gloria the Weavers, right?
No, Becker Pompon.
No, you're the Weavers. Okay. All right. That's for us. All right, gotcha.
Kisha wanted to be a Pompon.
And from Joy on over are the Inglorious Weavers. So what's going to happen is you have two lifelines. We get the Twitter help, so that's why we asked you to bring your phones. As soon as Dr. Brown asks a question, we can start Twittering responses. The teens cannot be looking at the screen. So, only after two tries, only after you've given up a couple times and your points have been
one-hit wonders.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. A band that has one number one hit, that's it.
Something it starts out with a bang and then doesn't deliver. So
yeah. Right. Where's the roundabout way?
Where is it? So you get those points.
It comes from cooking.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, I was letting you know. And